lokhulumela ke maphoyisa embube nesive superintendent Khulani Mamba uthi ke kube bede ke umshayeli oshayela ke incola lethwala ke sive lotholakala ke sekahamba ke emgwacweni lapho khona incola yakhe ide emaphepha noma ke imvume yokuthi ihambe khona sinembiko.
Njengoba sekusele emalanga lambalwa ukuthi kugujwe lusuku lwePhasika, emaphoyisa embube nesive athi acela labo labachuba imodolo ukuthi balungise emaphepha abo kude kusebenta kwabo batawusebentisana.
Nathi simaphoyisa embube vele sesicalile ema-operations ekuthini phela siqiniseke kuphepha ngalesikhathi ka-Good Friday. Singasho kunene siyacela nje kakhulu emgwacweni njengoba siyathi ukuthi i-traffic idabe iningi. Bantu bachamuka kulamanye amave labanye badogubha lo mkhosi khona laveni nakangwane. Nabanye basuka letinye tindzawo bayithi inkonzweni kudabe kuphithidela nje cishe live lonke. Sithi ke bekunene simaphoyisa embube sicela lokubambisana ikakhulu emgwaqweni. Nanaba phela labalayisha zona sive lesidabe siyethi inkonzweni kuthi phela nangabe unaleyo bhasi naloo noma leyo khumbi lengahambi kuleyo ndlela leyo. Yenda siciniseko sokuthi uthola timbepha letivumelako ukuthi ulayishe bantu kulenye indzawo longasilo longenayo ipermit yokuhamba khona. Kuthiwa i-variation permit leta kuvumela ukuthi ulayishele abantu. Nekuthi ke usibukele leyo moto yakho ukuthi ilungele yini, iphilile yini, i-roadworthy yini ukuthi vele ngabalayisha abantu. Sifuna nje kakhulu ukuvikela tingodi nakulesi khathi seliphasika. Solo simile esicubulweni sethu lesithi vuka ngwane sibambane sakhe libonza lekuvikela kuqala kanye netingodi.
Superintendent Khulani Mamba uthi ucela abashayeli ukuthi babe nesiqiniseko ukuthi imotolo labatichubako kube nguleto letilungele kulayisha sive nekuhamba emigwacweni. Emaphoyisa embube nesive athi emicimbini lefana nalena kungilapho la kutholakala tingodi khona ukuthi teyanza. Kungako nabo bangamaphoyisa baphume bagcwele yonke imigwaco kwedama kwehlisa lelo lizinga lokuthola yotingodi. Etindzabeni Swazi TV kubika simuva Shongwe. Embabane.